This northern Kentucky animal shelter is for the birds, but they're too cooped up to spread their wings. So News 5's Terry Daniels talked with some parrots about what you can do.
There are a whole lot of birds like Rocky here at the Northern Kentucky Parrot Rescue, and they could use your help.
This is Harper, and this is Buddy. We have Rocky, and we have Spookers.
Gina Daly loves exotic birds. She runs the Parrot Rescue out of her home in Independence. In fact, her living room slash bird sanctuary is one of several rooms with about 35 feathered friends. It all started 17 years ago when Gina's pet blue crown conure died of lead poisoning.
I was very bonded to him and decided that that was my start to educate people on the dangers and how to take care of parrots.
What do you want to eat?
Popcorn.
She is licensed to handle exotic birds and rescues them after divorces or abuse or they've been abandoned. Sometimes she has to socialize them. Daughter Samantha even helps out training them to talk or sing.
I think it's awesome.
Yeah. You're interested in a male cockatiel?
Gina does adopt out parrots, and on this day, Ramona Jin, who got one in the past, brought in her son Chris to get one of his own.
I figure it'd be better to rescue one than just to go get one from pet store.
Chris settled on Buddy after learning he can talk and can be trained to be friendly. Remember, parrots can live for decades, don't necessarily need cages, but sometimes bond with only one individual in the household.
Hi, Petey.
Hi, Petey.
If you want to help out or check out birds like Rocky, you can come to an open house Friday and Saturday. For more information, go to our website, WLWT.com. Click on As Seen On. Reporting in Independence with Rocky, Terry Daniels, News 5.